Hello guys, today let us see about Pulsar 150 BS6 model. Pulsar 150 is one of the sporty and stylish looking motorcycle in under 150cc. It makes a balance between stylish look and comfort as well as not compromising on mileage figures. Hello guys, welcome to the channel. Press the subscribe button and hit the notification bell icon to never miss an update on latest technological and motoring video. Pulsar 150 comes with many variants and many color scheme as well. Now we are seeing the neon red color of the Pulsar 150. This variant comes with the front disc brake. At the rear there is a speed sensing that is used for RLP, that is a rear wheel lift off protection. When you hardly slam on the front brake, the rear wheel won't lift off. Coming to the changes brought in this BS6 version are, it gets a catalytic converter and oxygen sensor. It gets all new fuel injection system for fueling, which increases the mileage of the vehicle. And also it gets an engine malfunction indicator on the speedometer. There is no changes in graphic department. The mileage is increased by 5 to 10% because of fuel injection system. Here is the one more version of Pulsar 150. It is known as twin disc model. So it looks more like a Pulsar 180. It also comes with the front single channel ABS and a split seat. This version does not get a kickstarter like the other version. This looks more stunning. Coming to the power figures, there is no drop in BHP of the vehicle, whereas there is slight drop in torque figures. Now the bike produces 14 PS at 8500 RPM and 13.26 Nm at 6500 RPM. It comes with 17-inch alloys both at the rear and the front. Up front, it gets a 260mm disc brake with 80x100 R17 tire. At the rear, it gets 100x90 R17 tires. It gets 37mm front telescope suspension and it does not get any LED headlight or indicator. The speedometer of the vehicle does not get any gear position indicator. It remains as it is, but one thing is added to the speedometer, that is engine malfunction light. Pulsar 150 is known for its right balance for styling, comfort and mileage figures. The price has been increased around 10,000 rupees and now the ex-showroom price is around 99,000. And that's it for now guys. Subscribe to the channel for more technical and motoring videos. Thank you.